The Shadow of the Erdtree has taken the fantastic array of Ashes of War from the original game and amplified it, bringing in exciting new options for players to explore in combat. Many of these additions are emerging as some of the most potent enhancements available, breathing new life into various weapons. Armed with these strong weapon arts, you'll be well prepared to tackle the challenging new bosses that await you in the expansion. To make your search easier, I've compiled a guide to help you track down the 20 top Ashes of War in Shadow of the Erdtree. Whether you're a seasoned veteran or a newcomer to Elden Ring, this guide will help you to find the best new Ash of War for your character and playstyle. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tips and Elden Ring guides. The Dryleaf Whirlwind Ash of War can be found on an edge near to a small waterfall, just northeast from the Rao Ancient Ruins east site of Grace. The Finger Creeper Ash of War can be obtained by defeating the colossal Finger Creeper located in a hole at Finger Ruins of Dio, east from the Fingerstone Hill site of Grace. The piercing throw Ash of War is dropped by a scarab just east of the ruined forge of Starfall past Site of Grace. You'll find it guarded by a small group of demi-humans next to a crumbled column. The scattershot throw Ash of War is dropped by a scarab just south of Teilu's ruined forge entrance. It's hanging high on a pillar with some mobs underneath it. The Wall of Sparks Ash of War can be found at Shadow Keep. Take the left lift down from the specimen storehouse first floor Site of Grace, then take the first exit to the right, and then the first one to the left. You will find this item on a corpse sitting on the rails. The Rolling Sparks Ash of War is dropped by a flying scarab in the camp to the southeast of Shadowkeep. There are three perfumers there, and the scarab is flying in the air in the direction of the main camp. The Blinkbolt Ash of War can be found in a chest within the Fog Rift Catacombs. In the room of the third spike dropper, you need to jump into the inbuilt notch of the dropper and ride it up to a secret room. The Flamespear Ash of War can be found in Shadowkeep on the 6th floor. You need to climb the statues once you've used the lever to move them. Then head outside, turn right and head up the stairs to defeat Kud, the captain of the Fire Knights at the end of the bridge. The Carrion Sovereignty Ash of War is dropped by a scarab hanging on the ceiling inside a cave southwest from Cathedral of Manus Metir. The Ghostflame Call Ash of War is dropped by the Deathrite Birdfield boss in Charo's Hidden Grave. The Fire Knight Hilda Ash of War can be found at Shadowkeep, on the upper level that can be reached taking the elevator from the storehouse loft site of Grace. The Black Knight Captain Hugh Ash of War can be found in Scorpion River Catacombs, at the end of the L-shaped corridor with crushing spike traps. The Divine Bird Warrior Ornis Ash of War can be found outside of Templetown Ruins. You need to jump down from the ruins, head north past the Purple Stones and Kindreds of Rot, then go uphill and activate a spirit spring that leads to the ruins above. The Raging Beast Ash of War is dropped by a scarab just northeast from the bridge, leading to the village site of Grace. The Mesmer Soldier Ashes can be found in Fort of Reprimand. There's a chute in the main courtyard, which will lead outside where you will find the spirit ashes near a grave. The Wings Stance Ash of War can be found at Castellensis inside a chest in the tower that you can reach by jumping over the edge just outside Castle Lord's Chamber Site of Grace. The Gravebird Ash's Spirit Ash can be found on a cliff in the northwest corner of Charos Hidden Grave. To reach the cliff, you'll need to use the Spirit Spring just in front of it. It's guarded by a Furnace Golem, which can only be defeated with hefty fire pots or hefty furnace pots, so you might need to dodge it to reach the Spirit Spring and make your way up the cliff. The Savage Lion's Claw Ash of War can be found in a small camp that can be reached following the left side wall from the three-path cross site of Grace. The poison flower Bloom's Twice Ash of War is dropped by a teardrop scarab just south from the ravine north site of Grace in Rao Base. You'll find it near to a small pool of rot after crossing the river. I'll show you the full path starting from the Grace, but if you want, you can use the added timestamp to jump to the end. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more gaming tips. The Big Mouth Imp Ash of War can be found in Darklight Catacombs. I'll show you the path starting from the second elevator.